Okay, Mr. McCarthy, going over your symptoms here. Just want to make sure I have them right. It says here you have night terrors, insomnia, constipation alternating with diarrhea, bloody stool, bloody nose, your foot has been asleep for 6 weeks, impotence, and it says the hair around your ass has turned ghost white. Okay, well, based on what you have, I think the best medicine is go home, get some chicken soup, just wait for it to pass.
Really? What do I have?
No insurance. Ta-da! Even that wasn't free.